Hello and welcome to the dSPACE Innovation Coffee Break. My name is Hartmut Jürgens.
And my name is Claudia Hollmann. We would like to show you today a new feature of the dSPACE test solutions, SYNECT and AutomationDesk, that is brand new, coming out in the release 2021B.
For that, we will slip into two different roles. One is the test manager. This is played by Claudia. And I am the test developer in that role. And we will go through the process of test development and show you the new features by showing that. For that, I would like to introduce the role of myself. Please assume that I am Hartmut in Detroit, USA, a test developer.
And please assume that I will take over the role of our test manager.
So the situation in the past was that we had some communication issues. So about the process, we need to talk to each other, we made phone calls, or if we meet each other, we just tell about what's next and what's to do. Yeah, we noted down what is the process, what is the status of the process, or we had an exchange via email, via Teams, and that was quite annoying. So we lose lots of time and we felt this is not efficient.
So we were looking in ways to enhance our progress. And the dSPACE solution consists of the test automation tool AutomationDesk for the test development and the test management tool SYNECT. And via these two tools, we can connect not only ourselves, but also the different test benches we would like to run in highly automated testing mode 24/7, 365. So we have decided to switch to SYNECT AutomationDesk together with our version control system Git to make up our most efficient process. So I start my working day with opening up our SYNECT system. We're doing requirements-based testing, of course. We need to implement a reliable validation process. And in the case of our demo here, we are implementing tests for a wiper controller. We are using Microsoft ADOS for specifying both the functional requirements and also the test product backlog items. And we have got the latest status of these requirements and test product backlog items here in SYNECT from ADOS. So we see we currently have got three test specifications, one for testing the manual wipe operation, one for testing the actual rain sensor behavior, and, which is now new, we have got the test specification for testing that the user's able to override the rain sensor automatism. We can see that in SYNECT, we have already got previous test cases that are registered. So for the rain sensor and also the manual wiper operation, we have got test cases that are already implemented and which we've already run. For our new test specification, the test user override automatism, we have gone ahead and specified a new test case to be implemented. So if I'm switching now into the SYNECT test cases overview, I see that I've got in total four test cases, one for testing the manual control, two for testing two aspects of the rain sensor, and now the newly specified rain switch off test. We track the status of the tests in SYNECT, three being implemented, and they have already been run over the past few days and generated some very successful verdicts. And now I'm actually handing over to my colleague in the US and hope that he will be able to implement this test during his working day. Of course, I would like to benefit from all the efforts that my colleague is putting in. Therefore, I am actually planning regular test executions of all implemented tests that we have got. The implemented tests so far, they have already been run and we've seen that. And just to be sure that I get the latest tests, I'm scheduling a new test execution for later today. If my colleague is successful in finishing up the testing work by the end of his working day, then it will be automatically executed also on a test machine. But now it's time for me to actually end my working day and hand over to my colleague Hartmut.
So, good morning. So, when I start my work, then I open AutomationDesk and I first look what's new. So I connect myself with SYNECT and make a refresh. So on my library, I get the message, there's one missing test case, wiper test rain switch off. So my task for today is to implement the test case. And now I can push or pull to synchronize AutomationDesk with the SYNECT test management. So I would like to pull to get the test case in my library. So here is a description of the test specification and I can start my work, which starts with opening the test case and beginning to implement. Okay, so now I'm almost finished. Let's have a look what I've done. So I filled the initialization, I initialized the MA port, initialized the captures that I need for plotting and for evaluation. Then I start to let it rain. I evaluate the signals here. That's fine. I add the plots to the report and clean up at the end. So looks good. So now let's do a test run. And look if this is fine. I can now put the test to the version control system. So my automation folder is here. And in Git, I can do a commit. So we can stage all changes. I pinch the name of my test and put in a command and commit and push. And now finally, I also tell in SYNECT that this test case is implemented. And I do this with the implementation state. I push it back to SYNECT. And then I'm through for my work of today. So the test is now in SYNECT available and can be used for a regression test, which is already scheduled by Claudia. So good evening.
So now after hard mode is done, we're switching back to our third machine, which is a SIL test bench running dSPACE VIOS, and which is put in automatic execution mode. We see here it's also connected to SYNECT, and we find again the execution that I planned earlier during my workday. Now the execution on the SIL test bench can automatically start. It will start off by preparing the test environment, pulling the latest changes from Git, and doing the preparatory steps in AutomationDesk. Then it automatically telecommands the tests, and we see that the newly implemented test, the wiper test rain switch off, has been automatically included in the test runs. So after the nightly test executions, I am actually back at work, and now I would like to review the states of the automatically conducted tests. So I open up my SYNECT and I find that there is no pending execution anymore, and instead I find a new finished execution. And I see, okay, now four tests have been executed. So Hartmut was able to implement the newly specified tests within his working day. And also, it's all 100% pass percentage. I can also take a glimpse at the development over time in my dashboards, and I see we are actually on a very good track in validating our wiper controller. So now we're finished with our tool demonstration for today.
And you might have noticed that there was no communication needed between Claudia and me. That was all done by the tool AutomationDesk and SYNECT. If you have got any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us.